comms are dead and there is no need.
Thank you.